I'm Dr. Munoz, and I'm going to teach you how we prep for surgery. So a lot of people ask how you get ready for surgery and how do you prepare. So first of all, patient is in the room. Everything is set up over there with the instruments. You want to make sure there's heating, that the patient is warm, that there are SCDs, compression stockings. All that has been set up. We position the patient the way we want it. And now I come out and just wash my hands, sterilize my hands, which is a routine that we learned since we're in medical school. So, this is very important. We want to make sure we avoid infection. And so this is typically the way you wash your hands. It's done in a distal to proximal. What's going to go from here to here?